The Pope met with the Italian League for the fight against tumors, one of the most active organizations in both the prevention of cancer as well as patient support. It was an encounter in which tears flowed freely for the gratitude and work that their volunteers do to help so many people.
Il bene si compie ed è efficace soprattutto quando è fatto senza la ricerca della ricompensa e dell'apparire nelle concrete situazioni quotidiane della vita.
The Pope also recalled that when he asked Christians to help people in the peripheries, it does not only refer to a geographical area.
Periferia è ogni persona costretta ai margini della società e delle relazioni, soprattutto quando la malattia ne infrange i ritmi consueti, come è il caso delle patologie oncologiche.
Before leaving, they gave him this sculpture that evokes two worlds. Then, the Pope wanted to take a picture with the association's youngest volunteer.